boys and girls wanna hear a true story. Saturday night was at this real wild party. There was liquor overflowing the cup, about five or six strippers trying to work for a buck. So I took one girl outside with me. Her name is Londi. She went to junior high with me. I said, "Why you up and I'm dancing for cash? I guess a whole lot's changed since I've seen you last." She said, "What would you do if your son was at home, crying all alone on the bedroom floor? 'Cause he's hungry and the only way to feed him is to sleep with a man for a little bit of money and his daddy's gone. In and out of lockdown, I ain't got a job now, here's a smoking rock now. So for you, this is just a good time. For me, this is what I call life. Girl, you ain't the only one to have a baby. That's no excuse to be living all crazy." So she stared me right square in the eye and said, "Every day I wake up hoping to die." She said, "My God, I know about pain. Curse me and my sister ran away so our daddy couldn't rape us. Before I was a teenager, I've done been through all that shit you can't even relate to. What would you do if your son was at home, crying all alone on the bedroom floor? 'Cause he's hungry and the only way to feed him is to sleep with a man for a little bit of money and his daddy's gone. In and out of lockdown, I ain't got a job now, he's a smoking rock now. So for you, this is just a good time. For me, this is what I call life. Get up off my feet and stop making tired excuses. Get up off my feet and stop making tired excuses. Get up off my feet, stop making tired excuses. Get up off my feet. What would you do if your son was at home, crying all alone on the bedroom floor? 'Cause he's hungry and the only way to feed him is to sleep the night for a little bit of money and his daddy's gone. In and out of lockdown, I ain't got a job now, he's a smoking rock now. So for you, this is just a good time. For me, this is what I call life. What would you do if your son was at home? If your son was at home, crying all alone on the bedroom floor, 'cause he's hungry